I sat down to read once more the letter I had pored over 100 times or more. Search for any subtlety that I missed between the lines, and to visualize your hand upon the pen, upon my thigh. Sending you this photograph to show the power of your words, how they melt the snow around me and silence all.